Community made a big push earlier in the month to shop at Black-owned businesses in their neighborhoods.
Yeah, it's become known as Blackout Day, and now the Buy Black Empowerment Initiative is taking steps to make sure that the support surrounding those businesses doesn't fade away.
Abby Dodge explains how they're keeping communities connected.
Money might be tight during the pandemic, but something we can all do is eat. Construction of a new apartment complex in Midtown forced the owners of Masab to move across the street last year. They finally felt like they were getting their footing when a global pandemic left their dining room empty.
We need the community support to keep us, going.
Customers came in to grab to-go orders to show their support for Black-owned businesses after protests began. Shervin De Auguste is trying to make sure those customers become regulars.
It cannot be just a one-time thing.
To help, the Buy Black Empowerment Initiative is using social media and its app to promote a new Black-owned restaurant every week. They're calling it Eats of the Week.
Let people know that we have good quality restaurants, good owners, good food, and places that we can support while we are trying to maneuver our way through the current situation.
If you're tired of searching Black-owned restaurants near me, the initiative has an app with a full list.
We want to make sure that the pandemic doesn't cause the small businesses to go out of business.
As a small businesses, we tend to be under the radar.
Black-owned businesses are some of the hardest hit. A UMKC study found that out of the over 4,500 PPP loans given to Kansas City businesses, only 24 of them were Black-owned.
We feel like there's not enough of us, a voice out there that really showcases where we are and who we are and what we're capable of.
With a few social media posts every week, the initiative is trying to give a voice to a community that's coming together more than ever. De Auguste says he makes sure to support other Black-owned businesses a few times a week. He knows how much they all need the business.
And that's the only way we're going to get through this situation.
Through community and a full belly. In Kansas City, Abby Dodge, KCTV 5 News.